So over to the cooking board with Karen.
Thank you.